After tonight's holiday, I wanted to get away, so I flew all the way to KL.
Who ate this one?
Really great. I put on way too much weight, but then
Mama,
I noticed a real strange smell. It was a big spiky fruit, green in color, wasn't cute, and everybody was indulging. What did I see with my eyes? I really wanted to cry. Spiky green fruit is not my thing. I said that Durian scared the living hell out of me. If they would smell less, then maybe I would still eat. Hold on to your nose when this green fruit is exposed. And please stop planting those durian trees.
All the uncles and my chicks, they really, really love it. Even the kids love to say a piece.
How sick am I?